All right, so I'm going to set up some groups. If you're working on a 4000 SSL, the handy dandy grease pencil works perfect. You set it right up against the faders and hits the buttons, and you can push your group faders right up to zero. That's perfect. You gotta have a grease pencil. Can't be a regular pencil. So, just setting up some groups. All my drums and percussion like to be on one. And you can see the faders are reacting to the group changes. They're just snapping into it because they're motorized. So, there's my mix so far. Oh, it's gone. Oh, it's back. Oh, it's gone. Just put the pencil, it's right back to where it was. So, it's good for that. And let's go bass. Let's go to two. Organ. Guitar. Let's go on to piano. Strings. I like to keep the group simple. Five, six, seven, and eight, just to kind of play around with once we might come up with some cool stuff. That's basically how we do everything. You know, you got everything for one, everything for two, everything for three, and three vocals, not that, but everything for four. So this is what I was at so far in this mix. So let's see what that is. Issues on channel 9. I believe it's the EQ insert switch, but not positive. This is farting. This is my tom track, so it only comes every now and then. And now it's working.
You turn the line up on it?
Yeah.
Let's make it a long goodbye.